The reason for the dinner, the gala dinner, is to get all the centers together, those married to the Basogas, those involved in anything to do with Basogas, to come together and we raise this good cause of fundraising for the Royal Highness, Mwene Mchabazimo Wekunda, towards the wedding preparations. We have the actual wedding happening on the 18th of November, so we are actually, asking for everyone involved to come and, you know, experience this gala dinner with us and the fundraising. Actually, I was born and raised in Uganda, so I mean, as I became a mom, I didn't see my mom. It's part of the preparations for the wedding, which is happening on the 18th November 2023. I enjoy specifically dinner and their fundraising for the royal wedding, which is meant to happen on the 18th. We bring our own to our Kula Kuitinga, our Soka, our Wasaku, our Soka, our Fumira, our Soka, our Yabani raised by our Soka, who are from where I come from. The Basogas will be raised by community. Maybe a camp at the long town. In the long town, it's too big. Because we're going with the India, our streets to go sing out to try to do the other way, to do the other way, at dinner, so we were raised by the community. So this is an appeal of our Soka. We did to the mother in Wala to put it so that it's a success. I want to go to Sizama, Uganda Kingdom is strong. Are strong. I think now as a female, my ambassador to be more than a female. To work with, we try to do something to detail to immediately know and to not to call it. We can also do this. So, Angel, my ambassador, when I'm in a way dedicated to the room, to the tables, like me, to the tickets, when I put up in a year, to our time. So, and it's obviously some of these funds, you know, to be the fundraising. All of it is going to the preps of the royal wedding. Chindi, Emba came to Jacoba next month, 18. I Jacoba in different receptions in different towns to the Nazis, Masaza, Data Masaza, Nawakobe. So to serve a public to join hands. Timaso Gamunka, Timaso Gawasa, to Nikoma, come join with us to make this a successful moment. Pardon me now.
I'm sorry, but I'm also not going to meet any people. If you can ask some questions, and then after that, Zara will be able to respond to you.